Perhaps I had better tell you a little of the true story, which will be told in a little while for all the world to know. You see, they said I shot a man and killed him.
Bill Lancaster was a first-class flyer.
He wants to be the first person to fly from England to Australia. On April the 13th, his plane vanished.
I want you to understand a little of the thoughts and actions of old Bill during the 5 years that have passed since you waved goodbye to a small aeroplane on the aerodrome at Croydon.
My mother told us we had a murderer in the family.
How could I make a documentary about Bill without delving into the murder trial?
We weren't at the trial, so why go over it? That's dragging up old coals.
This was not a trial about gunshot, gun angles, skulls. This was about a love story.
William Lancaster and Chubby Miller were international figures.
They were celebrities.
Well, it was very nice coming over today. And
there was just one problem.
Didn't she get involved with another bloke?
I mean, they were living in a ménage à trois.
Oh, my God. Yeah. If the walls could talk.
I knew that Hayden Clark would never marry Chubby.
They said he just wanted to get rid of Hayden Clark.
Nothing titillates the public more than a love triangle gone bad.
It's got romance mixed up. It's got sex. It's got adventure. Wow, what a story.
Did you or did you not kill Hayden Clark?
I did not.
You need to be aware that you're treading on very sensitive grounds as far as I'm concerned.
If your dad was possibly a murderer, it would really upset you, wouldn't it?
Why wouldn't you just go like this?
I have heard like a weird breathing.
Did Bill Lancaster killed Hayden Clark?
He deserved to die.
Bill did it.
What, my father did it?
Yeah.
Nonsense, no. He didn't do it.
I'm still listening for noise of an engine. It would sound like music to me now.